Alright, so what we're going to do now is a windmill with ER and IR. And I'm going to have Andrew set up, so one foot, his top leg is 90 degrees at the hips, 90 degrees at the knee. His bottom leg is straight all the way, ankle, shoulder, hip and knee. So I'm going to have him go forward with his top hand, and then make a windmill all the way around, keeping this top knee on the foam roller, and trying as hard as he can to get that other hand touching the ground. We're going to do this on both sides.